Hi everybody, I'm Mary Catherine Bernard, and I'm here with Gray Hodges, Callie Matlock, Carolyn Harrison, Andrew Flinnigan, Savannah Childs, Simon Hyde, Kennedy Carter, and Mayrez Desitel.
This is the final senior rundown. We are the 9 Media Arts seniors, and this is our last time together.
Although, through the magic of video production, we aren't really here together.
In this rundown, we will look back at our 4 great years.
We will see who's changed the most and who's changed the least.
And some of the times when being on camera wasn't so easy.
And finally, we're going to bring you a highlight video from the 2019-2020 school year.
But first, here's the latest news from 921 Jordan Street, if you remember where that is.
And now, here's the final senior rundown.
Hi everyone, I'm Caroline Harrison with the news. Congratulations to 3 Flyers who won awards for the Knights of Columbus Citizenship Essay Contest. Freshman Addie Quintana won first place at the state level, and senior Griffin Valulis and sophomore Grace Harvey were winners at the local level. Don't forget, next week is senior exam week. Seniors are reminded to return your textbooks to the front office as soon as possible. The office is open each day until noon. Also, next week's schedule will be different. It will be BA with Friday as office hours. Happy birthday today to Laurel Kirby, and tomorrow, Arabella Touchdown and Chandler Williamson. Next week's birthday are Genevieve and John Carmody on Monday, Jackson McNeil on Tuesday, Mary Rose Desitel and Ellis Tompkins on Wednesday, and Lainey Mull and Miss Perez on Thursday. I hope you all have a great birthday. That's all for this week's news.
Although high school seems like it goes by in the blink of an eye, 4 years is a long time to spend at one place, and some of our seniors have changed a lot. But others haven't changed at all. Let's take a look at some of the most changed and least changed seniors from the class of 2020.
Still don't know what I was waiting for, and my time was running wild, a million dead end streets, and every time I thought I got it made, it seemed the taste was not so sweet. So I turned myself to face me, but I've never caught a glimpse of how the others must see the faker. I'm much too fast to take that test.
Change it.
Turn and face the strain.
Change it.
Don't wanna be a richer man.
Change it.
Turn and face the strain.
Gonna have to be a different man. Time may change me, but I can't trace time. Yeah. I watch the ripples change the size.
Some of our seniors have really grown up these past 4 years, but what better place to spend it than at Loyola? For the last time, this has been Callie Matlock reporting.
Our media arts class may have seemed perfect on camera, but believe me, we have plenty of clips for a blooper reel. Roll the tapes for this year's bloopers.
Students aren't the only ones making memories this weekend at homecoming. Some of our very own teachers tell us about their most memorable times.
The Flyers are trying to go 5-0 for their first.
I forgot to say for their last home game for the district.
I feel like it's fine.
Thanks, Wes. He didn't point.
Did he?
He did point.
Bigger in the air.
Julia, wait till
okay.
Points.
The volleyball team played Magnet Tuesday night and Thursday. And...
Say something, Goose.
What's up?
Last 2 weeks, two. It's okay.
I didn't press it hard enough so it didn't stop on time.
You'll okay. See like a little red flashing.
Got to dress up and have fun dancing with the camera.
Loyola was privileged to have an extra special. Oh my gosh, why can I not speak?
I just forget.
Yeah.
Wait, sorry.
3.
But what do I, like, what am I saying, like?
3. Here, wait.
Don't want the lights off?
No.
I can get it. I'll do it.
Just stop.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna
I hope you enjoyed us at our best and our worst. For the last time, I'm Kennedy Carter.
When I think of the class of 2020, I think about energy, I think about excitement, I think about characters, I think about the wonderful things they did for our school, their athletic achievements, their academic achievements. I mean, they came in with a bang. They were a rowdy group when they got here, and then they ended up leading in a way that all would be proud of. The way they've handled this situation with the coronavirus has been absolutely fantastic. And, you know, we're certainly going to miss their leadership and their love.
And I wonder why I tear myself down to be built back up again. Oh, I hope somehow I'll wake up young again. Oh, that's left of myself, holes in my false confidence. And now I lay myself down and hope I wake up young again. Wake up young again. Again. Oh, I hope somehow I'll wake up young again. Oh, that's left of myself, holes in my false confidence. And now I lay myself down and hope I wake up young again.
Hope you enjoyed this final senior rundown, but not only this week's rundown, but all the rundowns we've done for the past 2 years.
And the Flyer Minute.
Thanks to all the faculty and students who let us barge into their classrooms.
And thanks most of all to Coach Tanner and Mr. Marshall for all their guidance.
It's sad for all of us, but it's time to turn it over to another class.
But we hope those who follow continue to do a great job on all our videos.
We're going to miss this place, especially room 200. And with that we say,
goodbye, everybody.